this restaurant.
Much better.
I'll eat this one. What was that? It was Chinese noodle. Chinese beef noodle. Beef stir-fried noodle without the soup. Yeah, but it is not cold food. It looks like a kiosk. Tea order. We go to... If you choose the menu and choose one, it's... In my cart, yeah, then we can order this, but... Chinese pork and beef with the jellyfish, stir-fried pork, I don't know this one, but it looks like a soybean, chicken, clam, fish, eggplants, stir-fried beef, rice. But if I get there, expensive dishes. Oh, I think so too. Yeah, what I just ordered, it was 9,500.
Okay, I see. I see, Miriam. Do all your cleaning. Please. Thank you. Ta-da. Here. Can you see this right? Okay. There is a chili. Cold chili. And it is the beef. And the sauce in the bottom. Sauce is too red. Okay. And we can see the side dishes like jjajang and the peanuts. And it's time to eat. How can I show you? I'm having. Thank you, Lizzie. Hi, Sony. Come on.
Can you see this red thing? It is really spicy. It's not really spicy than I thought.
Look at the little baby. So can I use the chopsticks for this? You don't have to worry about that. Just use the fork. That will be more fuzzy. Just use a fork. That will be more easier to eat. Yay, hi Yisu. Have you did your dinner? We're at a hard angle to use it. Much better. Yes, using the fork. You don't have to use chopsticks. How can I read your name? That's why the chatting is so easy. Because if you use the chatting, we don't have to read somebody's name for the speaking, like a loud speaking. But if we do it just talking with some guys, then I will have to talk with your names or what by my voice. But it is really hard to pronounce it. About that.
Jacket on yesterday. Glad to. Happy about that. Yes, Jisoo? Yes? Didn't I say hi to you? Hi! Do you want to eat this? Because it is so hot and spicy. So spicy and spicy, spicy and spicy, Chinese food. Eat more slowly, but if I eat slowly, I get so easier to get fat. I mean, full, easier to get full. I did this because it was too hard to chew in it. Spicy sauce. I don't know what kind of it but exactly, but it is so spicy. Maybe bottom like this. Chili oil, I would say. So red bottom. It is so oily. That's better. Daehakro. Oh, Hilla Station. So super, super duper. Chili oil. Line of four? Oh, yeah. line number four. Yeah, line number four in Korea, Seoul Metro. Great. Yeah, great, you know, Jisoo. Spicy sauce get inside into my nose. Oh, 깜짝이야. Oh, you have a subway map. That's great. About that reason. Yeah. The spicy sauce just get inside it through my nose. This is not good. Okay. Whatever. You'll have to eat bread to fix spicy. Spicy and eating bread. If a Korean guys, if it is something spicy, eat something spicy, they eat rice. Don't worry, I just fixed it. It is okay. Leather jacket. We spilled the chili oil. Eat ice cream after this. I think that is a good idea. Ta-da! Eat all, eat all. So much of red oil. I have a WhatsApp number. If you call me into my Instagram, I will show you my WhatsApp number. blue jacket, guys? And are you or not, guys, on the Insta, on my WhatsApp group? So, just going on. It's wet. On my Instagram, call on my Instagram, and I mean the DM, then I will add you on my WhatsApp group. Great. No, we don't have none of it. Let me taste. Oops. One more red peanuts. Red little peanuts. Actually, peel off the skin. This looks like this. That was my Instagram ID. No, this one. Let me check my Instagram ID once more. Sorry. That was me. Okay. Thanks for the information. You're welcome. Okay, I ate all. Now for my dessert. It's a dessert. I want to pay out. So spicy one. I can show you how it is spicy because red oils is in the bottom. Red oil. Okay, let's go. 계산 내려가서 하면 되나요?
네, 감사합니다.
Okay. We are at dinner. Here. 대만 우육도 삼면.